Hello everybody, my name is Gattis Candis and today I will show you how to get rid of the fish smell. So first you need to determine where the fish smell is coming from, and in 99.9% of the time there's an actual fish nearby. And since I can smell a fish right now, let me check. Yeah, there's a fish in my pants. No, sorry, fish in my pocket. I'm pulling it out. So yeah, I got the fish. And so now to get rid of the fish smell, you need to throw the fish as far as possible. And to do that, you need to start spinning around. And when you have reached the maximum speed, then just let the fish go and let the centrifugal force do all the work for you. So let me demonstrate. So you start spinning and then just let it go. Let it go. You don't need that fish anymore. Whoa, I'm so dizzy from the spinning. Well, that's how you get rid of the fish smell. Thank you very much for watching and I will speak to you soon.